Then I got thinking about Serena and her career. And everybody who's known Serena since she was little was like, this girl's the most talented. And I have goosebumps just saying it. Because you didn't want to play her in a match. She was like, you didn't know what game was coming out there that day. She was a serving volleyer all over the court. You felt that pressure on her. Plus, she had that tenacity, like hunger. She wasn't somebody who took it personal off the court. She was your friend. But on the court, she was just gunning for it. So I thought, you know what? For her, she is so passionate about it because that's something that ended her career.
Is excellent, like, you know, the way she teaches you progressions, and you know, the way she like combines them together, and you know, in the field and the pointers that she gives, and also the technology that she uses, it's just remarkable. I mean, like, you can see your shots from different angles and you know, try correcting them when you are doing your own practice.